talking.
One thing that I love about this movie, the fact that you actually shot it up north in Bauchi, and it's a beautiful city, it's a beautiful place. But you know, down here, a lot of people have lots of misconceptions about the north. Tell us what Up North is going to do about that.
This is exactly one of the reasons why Aditi said this story was important to him to, you know, make sure and to remove all of those stereotypical thinking. The North is a beautiful place. Until Aditi took me there, I didn't have an idea. There are lakes, as you've seen from the trailer, there are beautiful mountains, and above all, the people are so warm and accommodating. It was a lovely 4 weeks working there, and this is what we want to show to Nigerians, that the North is a beautiful place. It is not all the North that is war-torn, that is a terrorist place. There are places that are nice and warm. The Yankari is there, the people are wonderful. You know, let's embrace each other, let's love each other, let's know that we are all Nigerians and we are all one.